No. You know, some people find they get rather irritable and short-tempered when they give up smoking, and this can make life hard for the rest of the family. So it helps if you can learn how to relax. Just find yourself a nice, quiet corner, sit down, and breathe deeply for a minute or two. That's better. All right, you can come out now.
If you want to stop smoking for yourself and your family, the Quitline can help.